Hi, this is John at the Emerald Hollow Mine Sluiceway. We had a rain, so I took the opportunity to clean out part of a bucket. And I only cleaned out half the bucket, but the stuff that I cleaned out was from where I was getting all those tabbies. And I really loaded up on the tabbies. Let me show you all the stuff I got. So, you see, they're pieces that have been broken away and have healed themselves. Hey, this one here. All kinds of stuff going on there. And some of them have, on the left side, they got the yellow orangish stain, and then on the right side where the manganese, you get this, and you get a much better crystal out of the manganese so far. Well, much clearer, I guess I should say. But that's even healed there. So that would be considered a complete crystal. This shard here. Oh. Got a singing crystal, I guess. You see that? Faced, and then all of that has been faced. So even the sides. So that is a whole crystal. And like I said, I believe a singing crystal. There's more. I got a lot of those. This one's got rutile. Hiding up there in those points. More points. This one has a bunch of points on it. Look at this. Double terminated, a bunch of them stacked together, it looks like there. This one's got mica frozen in. You can see the mica into the crystal right where my thumb's at. These are all tabbies. See, right side's complete. And the stuff with the manganese again, a lot clearer. Here's some more. Yeah, when I said I was catching a lot of tabbies, again, this was only half a bucket. I ran out of space to put them up here. So I have more to come back to. Again, all those are tabbies. I like this one. That's a dog tooth crystal. And then the other end. It's a much smaller caliber, much smaller, I don't know if that's a dog to get that in or not. More. Manganese, get it clearer. And there's a lot of stuff going on in there as well. There's a bunch of other ones. And here's some of the root peel that I found. Decent sized pieces. Twin crystal. The smaller one. Here's my top three. Number three is this piece. Crystallized on all sides, but on this side, Yeah, that's pretty cool looking. And then this one is a crystal wannabe, tried, but then it's got this growth on it. And I'm not sure what that is. I don't think that that is pyrite or limonite. It could be ilmenite, but that's usually round. It could be tourmaline. So I'm going to go get that looked at. But anyway, I thought that was really an interesting pattern. And then my number one is this reverse scepter, but look right there. Two pyrite cubes. So that's it. I should be back digging hopefully tomorrow, and then I'll try to get some more of this sluicing done because I've got 10 bucks I gotta go through.